हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग ऑनलाइन क्लासेस बाय स्नेहल दुबे। दिस इज अवर न्यू वीडियो ऑन द टॉपिक ऑफ ट्रांसफार्मर। ट्रांसफार्मर डेफिनेशन ऑफ ट्रांसफार्मर इज अ स्टैटिक डिवाइस विच ट्रांसफर पावर फ्रॉम वन सर्किट टू अनदर सर्किट विदाउट चेंज ऑफ फ्रीक्वेंसी। Transformer is used to change the level of voltage and output side. Either it will up the voltage level or down the voltage level. Types of the transformer. Transformer is classified into various types. According to construction, it is described in two types. First is the core type of transformer. The core type of transformer having two limbs, and the primary and secondary windings are wound on that limbs. Second is shell type of transformer. The shell type of transformer will have central limb and both the windings, that is primary and secondary windings, wound on the same limb. Therefore, the shell type of transformer is not used for high voltage application. In this particular topic, the question may ask you in exam is compare core type and shell type of transformer. I will provide you the complete answer in my upcoming videos. According to voltage level, transformer is classified in a step up transformer and a step down transformer. In a step up transformer, the transformer will increase the voltage level in output side. In a step up transformer, the number of turns in secondary winding is always more than the number of turns in primary winding, that is N2 greater than N1. Second is a step down transformer. In a step down transformer, the transformer will decrease the voltage level in output side. In a step down transformer, the number of turns in the secondary winding is always less than the number of turns in primary winding, that is N1 greater than N2. The supply is always connected to the primary side of the transformer. Therefore, we can get the output always from the secondary side. According to supply, transformer is also classified into two ways. One is the single phase transformer. The name indicates that we can provide single phase AC supply to the transformer on its primary side. Second one is the three phase transformer. The name indicates that we can provide three phase supply to the primary side of the transformer. Next type is according to location. According to location, that means where the transformer is installed. Okay, there is two type of transformer according to location. One is the power transformer and second one is the distribution transformer. The power transformer is used in the power plant where bulk amount of power is generated, and the power transformer will increase the level of generated voltage up to required extent. The rating of the power transformer is very high. Therefore, its size will be large. Distribution transformer, second one. The distribution transformer is used to distribute the power in various areas such as residential and industrial. As compared to power transformer, its size and the rating is less. The question may ask in this topic is compare power transformer and distribution transformer. Next type of transformer is according to number of windings. According to number of windings, the transformer is classified as single winding transformer and the two winding transformer. The single winding transformer is also known as auto transformer, and the two winding transformer will have two windings, primary and secondary winding. It is also known as single phase transformer or conventional type of transformer. The question may ask in this topic is compare single winding and two winding transformer. I will provide you the complete answer on my upcoming videos. Thank you for staying with me. Please subscribe my channel, forward it to your friends. Stay home, stay safe. Online study is the best thing that you can do in the lockdown. Bye for now. Thank you very much.